A fine morning to one and all. Let's call upon the little blossoms of UKGC for receiving the preschool completion award. Dear children, let's start by seeking blessings of Lord Almighty, loving class teacher Ms. Sridevi C, parents and grandparents. We begin with Ms. Afreen Fatima Rinesh. She's very obedient, well-behaved and responsible. Congratulations, Ms. Afreen. Master Agnav Bose. He's very active, fun-loving and affectionate. Congratulations, Master Agnav. Master Ahar K.S. He's very loving, he's striving and very soft-spoken. Congratulations, Master Ahar. Master Abel Cedric Simethi. He's very intelligent, adorable and receptive. Congratulations, Master Abel Cedric Simethi. Master Aidan Joby. He's very attentive, studious and has a very good attitude. Congratulations, Master Aidan. Miss Alejandra Chakalikil Beni. She's very soft-spoken, independent and hard-working. Congratulations, Miss Alejandra. Miss Angelia Anthony. She's very pleasant, talented and hard-working. Congratulations, Miss Angelia. Miss Avigna Adarsh. She's very punctual, caring and cooperative. Congratulations, Miss Avigna. Master Darren Dawn. He's very loving, dedicated and courteous. Congratulations, Master Darren. Miss Devangana V.S. She's very active, cheerful and very friendly. Congratulations, Miss Devangana. Miss Dhruva S. She's very sincere, honest and very reflective. Congratulations, Miss Dhruva. Miss Ethel Mira Pearl. She's very calm, tender and sensitive. Congratulations, Miss Ethel Mira. Miss Evelyn Vijo. She's very diligent, hardworking and pioneering. Congratulations, Miss Evelyn. Master Gautam R. Menon. He's very smart, courteous and has a very good attitude. Congratulations, Master Gautam. Miss Hanna Joji. She's very striving, sensitive and she's a very good singer. Congratulations, Miss Hanna. Miss Janet Miriam Jacob. She's very gentle, sensitive and determined. Congratulations, Miss Janet. Master Jerix Joy. He's a fun-loving child, very sportive and sensitive. Congratulations, Master Jerix. Master Jane Rejoy. He's a fun-loving child, very enthusiastic and an ingenious boy. Congratulations, Jane. Master Joshua Shiju. He's very joyful, receptive and an adorable kid. Congratulations, Master Joshua. Miss Lakshmi Parvati T.S. She is very obedient, independent and a very hard-working child. Congratulations, Miss Lakshmi Parvati. Master Madhav Manoj. He's very smart, meticulous and sensitive. Congratulations, Master Madhav. Miss Magdalene Anthony. She's very brilliant, talented and a studious child. Congratulations, Ms. Magdalene. Ms. Michelle Mariam KJ. She's a loving child, very supportive and patient too. Congratulations, Michelle. Ms. Mianda Anthony. She's very intelligent, talented and very studious. Congratulations, Ms. Neander. Master Navneet Rajesh. is very gentle, soft-spoken, and a grateful child. Congratulations, Master Navneet. Master Prithiv Pramod, he's a wise kid, very sincere, and very reliable. Congratulations, Master Prithiv. Miss Rasha Mehri Nennis, she's very loving, courteous, and an all-rounder. Congratulations, Ms. Rasha Mehreen. Master Rishikesh PV, he's very fun-loving, he's very helpful, and an empathetic child. Congratulations, Master Rishikesh. Master Shabri Nadan VA, he's a fun-loving kid, very responsive, and an exuberant child. Congratulations, Master Shabri. Master Savio Shaju is a frolicsome child, very, very sensible, and an assertive kid. Congratulations, Master Savio. Miss Serin Joy, she's very jovial, high-spirited, and very considerate. Congratulations, Miss Serin. Master Sridhar Menon, he's very innocent, meticulous, and very cheerful. Congratulations, Master Sridhar. Master Varad Rahul, he's a happy child, very innocent, and very cheerful. Congratulations, Master Varad. Miss Varlakshmi Hariprasad, she's very gentle, sensitive, and a gracious child. Congratulations, Miss Varlakshmi. Once again, I congratulate all the little blossoms of UKGC for their well-deserved success. Thank you.
Next, I invite the class teacher of UKGC, Ms. Sridevi Srikumar, to speak few words.
Hello, everyone. It's truly a proud moment for me as I stand watching my little blossoms graduate to grade one. I congratulate all of you for your well-deserved success, and I pray to Lord Almighty to always shower his blessings upon you. And I also take this opportunity to thank all the parents and grandparents who have given me constant support throughout this year. And it was just because of you that we have been able to complete it successfully. Thank you so much. I'll be missing you all, children. Thank you.